Good afternoon and aloha.
Aloha.
Didn't you love that song? Makes me, when I hear it, I think of my mom and dad. And good times, right? Beautiful, beautiful song about beautiful people. And it's nice to be here today with all of you. Now, this is City and County of Honolulu facilities. It's used all the time. And today, people are coming out to celebrate all things senior. The City and County of Honolulu, we want to make sure our seniors enjoy their lives here, whether it's on the handyman, the bus, the Parks and Rec seniors programs, and everything else in between, including things like this. And it's nice to have our senior beauty queens. Give them a big round of applause. You know, no matter what age you are, we are beautiful, right? Today, everyone thinks you gotta be young to be beautiful. But what's really beautiful is how you are in your heart. And how you are in your heart and your soul shines out. And it's shining out here. So I want to say thank you for stepping up and participating. I want to thank you for putting this on. I want to thank all of you for coming on down. Come back tomorrow. Walk around. Have fun. Use the bus. Use the handyman. We'll see you all around town. Mahalo and aloha. Thank you.
We're going to have Kirk Caldwell crown our winners, and I'll call them out here at their crowns and their sections. Maybe Barbie and Faye can help. We have a three-way tie. Is anybody surprised? We have a three-way tie today. So we're going to start with Galerma. Galerma is going to be Miss Medicare, Original Medicare, and Kirk Caldwell can crown her and put on the crown. Get it straight. Okay. That's good. And Miss Mary Polecki is next. One, we got two more. Miss Mary Polecki. Oh, this is, how are we gonna do this one? How awesome is that? Wow, how awesome is that? Being crowned by the mayor of Honolulu. Wow, what a beautiful, beautiful thing.